It's recording. Tomorrow, surprise. Oh, wait.
The sliding doors on your time machine will close automatically. For your safety, remain seated with your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the vehicle. And please watch your children. The sliding doors on your time machine will close automatically. Due to your safety, remain seated. Time machine will close on the
device
and may stop momentarily. For your safety, remain seated at all times. During your slow-moving journey, your time machine will slowly rotate.
This is Spaceship Earth Opened. Welcome aboard.
See? You do it. Just put in Florida. That's the same.
What?
That's the same.
Like a grand and miraculous spaceship, our planet has sailed through the universe of time. And for a brief moment, we have been among its passengers. But where are we going? And what kind of future will we discover? Surprisingly, the answers lie in our past. Since the dawn of recorded history, we've been inventing the future one step at a time.
Thank you.
Stopped.
global community, poised to shape the future of this.
Our spaceship Earth.
Please remain seated, time travelers. Attention, travelers. Please remain seated. Your time machine is rotating back and return to Earth.
Oh, it's my...
In preparation for your return to Earth, your time machine is now rotating back. Please remain seated.
Gentlemen, our time travels have been momentarily delayed.
Yay.
Please remain seated. Your time machine vehicle will begin moving again at any moment. Please remain seated. We'll resume our journey shortly. Thank you.
At least we can enjoy the music.
Please remain seated. Your vehicle will begin moving immediately.
Yay.
Remain seated, please. Our travels are resuming now.
Your future.
And now I believe your future is just about ready.
Uh-oh.
Let's take a look, shall we? Welcome to the future. Or should I say,
face reveal.
Your future.
My hair's cut out.
Here in your future, getting away on vacation is a breeze. Put your smart suitcase on where you're going and what you're needing requires no fuel. And with solar power from your fueling stations, you're on the cheap. You won't have to worry about your pets while you're gone, thanks to handy house good robots. Fruits and vegetables. You leave your country in an ultra-light, ultra-powerful, totally networked family car that can take you anywhere. Since you like to wait, your virtual travel agent gives you options for hotels and restaurants along the way. You can just relax and take things as they come. You'll never get bored on the journey because your car's holographic gaming technology
Yeah, because I totally have friends. The end. Or should I say the beginning? Or should I say the beginning of your future? What is that? Well, together. See you in the future. That's where you're wrong, Judy. I won't see you in the future.
Welcome back, my travelers. Now, we invite you to visit Project Tomorrow, where new ideas and innovations are being developed to make the world a better place.
Your
vehicle doors are open automatically. Please keep your hands away from the doors and step carefully onto the moving platform.